Mike Kehoe, Vice President, AT&T Ohio. AT&T selected Akron to invest $120 million in a data center to enhance our wireless network for a number of reasons. The rock-solid partnership we have with Dan Colantone and the Akron Chamber of Commerce. City of Akron is always a great location to work. When you look at all of the institutions of higher education, both public and private, in the area, we knew the human resources were here and available to us.